Oh, look, we're the best adjusters in the world. Yeah, it rained, the lights went out a little bit. We went inside first, we went back outside, then we finished up inside. It's just a true blessing to let the Saints, for the Saints to let us use this. I really appreciate Mr. Benson, Mickey, and Sean for letting us do this. Our players love it. Thank God for this. I thought it was outstanding. I thought the quarterbacks were magnificent. Tanner did a fantastic job, phenomenal. Devin Piles, he's showing more and more and more. I looked at Perry. Perry did well. Bro and Uncle Ide made some great catches today. So, you know, we had some good stuff going today.
Oh, actually going real well. You know, everyone, we all progressing every day. Come out here working hard, trying to get better. We thudding off. You know, we get a little hit here and that, but we're not bringing each other down yet, not yet.
Practice has been real good. Everybody look like they know what they're doing. Practice is like real amped at all times. Like underclassmen learning what they have to do and everybody trying to get their job.
Oh, it's intense. I got to keep them off each other. But it's good intensity. You know, I think these guys love to compete. It's a very competitive team. You know, these young guys are coming. They're coming ready to play. They're hungry. You know, I really like where we are right now. Love it, especially these linebackers. Look, this Eric Thomas is playing well. Evan Williams playing well. These guys are playing very, very well. They're playing fast. They're playing at a high level. I like what we're doing. I love the progress.
I guess you call me one of the old guys nowadays. People look up to us. You try to make an example. Same role, you know, bringing the power. Everybody in the backfield, we all have our own attribute to the team.
Leonard's playing outstanding. He's playing very, 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 very well. I like what Leonard's doing. He's a physical player. We haven't had a chance to see him hit very much, but he's fast and he's moving around. Monroe made some plays today also.
Sam really helped me a lot, so I'm glad to be in that spot, just ready to take my role. Well, I have to be more of a vocal leader than a figure. So now I got to be talking more, not by myself, but more about the team now.
We just want to put in some more nickel stuff and, you know, just watch what we're doing. We don't want to put too much in, but you know, our running game is outstanding. Defensively, we'll show a couple more blitz. We're doing a good job.